Peggy 12.
Well, adventurer, I've been told that you're looking for mercenary work. The life you're about to embrace is hardly a noble one, and it's definitely not easy, though it can be quite lucrative. You're hired blades now, not some band of wandering heroes on a righteous quest. Form your band of mercenaries and start bashing in skulls, killing monsters, or whatever else you're sent out to do. Just remember that you're paid to get results, not ask questions. You'll face undead creatures, merciless tribes, and terrifying beasts beyond mortal comprehension. You'll have to fight dirty if you want to survive. The enemies you'll encounter don't believe in playing nice. With success comes opportunity, but not every opportunity is worth your while. Some employers will ask you to unearth mysterious artifacts, better left alone. Others will pay a high price for help taking control of the city. Of course, not everyone's cut out for that type of work these days. I suppose the city guards can always use a hand. Hardly the fastest path to prosperity, but if protecting the weak and defenseless is your thing, well, to each his own. Now, you can always choose to turn your back on greed, but there's one simple fact that's never going to change. You're a mercenary, hired to kill. In one way or another, at the end of the day, everyone needs to lead.